Finding answers to sticky problems is all part of the business. And over in Hamburg, Airbus have been straining to ensure another important system works perfectly. Laid out in this building is a full-size test rig of the waste system for the A380. With up to 20 toilets and around 900 metres of piping, it's a big job. Senel Mertel and Dennis Kaiser have been hard at work for the last 2 years.
We will give you a short demonstration of a toilet flush on the A380. So at first we have to evacuate the toilet system. I can start this, it will get a little bit loud.
The toilets work by pumping air out of waste tanks in the rear of the plane, causing a partial vacuum. When a toilet is flushed, air is sucked in to fill the vacuum and the waste is drawn down the pipes into the tanks. In the finished aircraft, these parts are made of titanium to save weight, but here Perspex is used for clarity. This is Formula One technology for toilets. And the result is some seriously speedy sewage.
The speed of the piping is around 60 meters per second.
60 meters a second is about 130 miles an hour. Such high performance plumbing is needed because of the size of the plane. At nearly 73 meters long, the loos at the front are a very long way from the tanks at the rear.
This is the most forward toilet in the A380, the one what the pilots normally would use. It is quite difficult because you have a pressure loss from the waste tanks to this toilet because of the length.
It's a challenge not to be sniffed at, but undeterred, the guys give it a go. Over. Just seconds later, the waste arrives at the tank, and flushed with success, the engineers bring the A380 another step closer to reality. By March the 14th, 2005, the A380 is parked outside the factory here in France.